Blood is a specialized connective tissue in which cells are suspended in fluid extracellular material called plasma. It has two components, blood cell and plasma. Blood cell exists in three types, erythrocyte, leukocyte, and thrombocyte. Blood has many functions like supply of oxygen and nutrition to tissue, and act in removal of waste such as carbon dioxide, urea, and lactic acid, and it has immunological function, and it also has messenger function, including the transport of hormone and the signaling of tissue damage, and it acts on regulation of core body temperature, and it has hydraulic function.